It ain't no money. You sipping the green, I'm sipping the egg, and I'm sipping the red. Piss on the bitch, I'm piss on my friend, ain't nothing but red.
Heading out low with that
money, nothing but bread. You think about robbers, you think about it, it ain't nothing but lead. Yeah, on shit. Yeah, hold on shit. Yeah, slide, niggas can tell.
Goed is wel. Ja, hier is strijden voor e-food.
I'm the tech, I don't think you want no action. You want action, you get turned into passive. Your voice speak, well, let's get to some traction. Smith and Wesson made my night with some compassion. Fuck, fuck, fuck a beat. I was trying to beat
it. Dat is echt pokkeluid. Dat was steeds wel echt luid. Nee, ik kan wel, maar dan moet ik even dit doen.
Nee.
We moeten een album hebben. Trap chill. Dat kan wel.
Ik moet het zetten.
Ik weet niet, dat ze even kijken. Jawel joh, wij gaan niet eens zoveel praten straks, is dus te lekker. Wacht, gaan ze met mijn boxen zetten, die is zachter? Zet mijn boxen zachter? Oh nee, dan gaat het alsnog wel luid zijn.
Deze moet
hard
zijn, die moet zachter zijn,
zachter. Nee, ja oké, kan wel. Ja, daarom zei ik dus van die moet jij zachter. Jezus, wat was dat één reep?
Ja, daarom zei ik dus van die moet jij zachter.
Zet even die box, zet even die box uit.
definitely instructions.
You're gonna want your strikers on getting behind.
Stay central. Stay
central.
Centraal. Ja, maar dat heb je dan ook. Daar is je van mij niet eens terug te komen. Dat gaan we gewoon doen. Wat?
Maar hoeft van mij niet meer terug te komen. Alleen omdat hij Ajax ziet, hè, kutjong?
Nee. Ja, dus hij kan toch een beetje chillender zijn dan.
Next, ja, doet hij ook in het echt. Maar hij doet het meer, hun doen natuurlijk e-sport. Daar als ze aanvallen willen ze natuurlijk iedereen terug hebben, zodat ze juist het beste kunnen verdedigen.
Ja, get in the box. Dan was het dit.
Ja, ik heb me altijd in het Engels staan.
Ja, ik ook wel, meestal ook. Drift wide, welke is dat?
Naar flank, denk ik. Maar je kan ook meestal kan je ook gewoon de, hoe heet het, zien. Dus is de eerste, attacking support, is de eerste. Nee, is de middenvelder.
Ja, dit is een standaard attacker.
Cover center.
Allebei de center mids of niet?
Ja, volgens mij wel, denk ik.
Strikers and getting behind, come back on defense and stay central. Next, you're gonna want your left attacking midfielder and right attacking midfielder and come back on defense, get into the box across and drift wide.
Kijk daar nog even voor, is de eerste.
Supported runs.
Ja, dat zag je gewoon goed.
Hoe staat het dan niet?
Drift wide, support runs.
Staat er niet wel eens.
Ja, dus dat is waarom ik het altijd op Engels heb staan.
Drift wide, dat hebben wij niet eens.
Nou, weet je, prima, we zien het wel. Alsof we niet als Marius gaan spelen.
Wat?
Alsof we niet als Marius gaan spelen in de finale. Oei, 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 oei. Ik heb een jantje gehad. Zal ik zitten te kijken, ik krijg best ook wel een haat van Marius. Prima. Ik zou sowieso ook eens hier soms laten uitkomen. Chill.
Oké, ja, dat ga ik inderdaad ook niet.
Moet je dat ook niet aanpassen op het begin?
Wat?
Dan kook je daar nooit mee.
Waarmee?
In het begin, balanceerde.
Heb ik al gedaan.
Ja, is goed. Stap maar voor mij alvast. Ik ga even naar Twitch toe, zodat ik even die chat in heb.
Ja. Oh, ik heb nog een 5 potjes erin, zeg ik dus dan.
Ja, oké, okay, dat is een bos.
Wat?
Ja, bos.
We hebben ook geen thumbnail.
Ja, maar dat heb je meestal niet. Oh, bij mij had ik dat wel.
Dat ligt dan.
A big night here at a stadium named after one of the greats of world football. We're at the Johan Cruyff Arena. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis is Stuart Robson. And we have action from foot rivals coming up for you. It's the Royals against the Groundhogs.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Maximum commitment, and he's given away the corner. Trying to deliver it accurately. The lineup for the Royals. Iker Casillas begins in goal. Theo Hernandez starts with Carlos Alberto in the fullback positions. Adrian Rabiot starts alongside Ismael Benacer in central midfield. And handed the task of playing up front today, Dusan Tadic. And players waiting in the centre. And the cross comes to nothing in the end. Here's how Groundhogs will line up. Lev Yashin begins in goal. JJ Okocha starts with Ferran Torres out wide. And up front today, Fernando Torres. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Fernando Torres. Torres. Well, it is without question a very special day. This is his debut match. Stuart, what should we expect to see from him?
Well, he's certainly got pace. He'll also be expected to get forward when he can, help provide those overlapping runs.
Oh, really good header. But the goalkeeper there's a cover-up. Corner kick forthcoming. On the corner, too close to the goalkeeper that time. Fernando Torres, really closing him down here. Really good high press. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. And a fine cross. And opting for power over placement, but not the desired result. Disappointing pass. It's a promising Royals move. Firing it in. A smart stop here. Who can he pick out? Well, the goalkeeper made it look as though there was no pressure on him whatsoever. Xavi Alonso. This looks promising. Okocha, can he take advantage? And a goal! Now they have their opener, and now they can celebrate. Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Ben White. Couch. And it's Tavernier. Okocha. A wonderful intervention.
Bergwijn is kapot gewoon. Jezus, het is echt crazy. Ja, man wordt er eruit gerend.
Miranda. Well, great read there to intercept. Well, with tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action potentially. Alonso, well read to put an end to that attack. Rabiot. Hernandez. He's waiting in the middle. This could have possibilities. Just missing narrowly on the volley.
Well, it's a fantastic effort. Difficult technique, but he caught it so well. He's unfortunate.
Count. Okocha has it. Okocha, textbook defending inside the box. Brahim. Hernandez. Under pressure. Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
And now the delivery. And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Ramos. White. Well, the halftime break is fast approaching and the Royals chasing the game here. How would you analyse their performance so far?
Well, it's been a tight first half so far, but they haven't quite shown enough guile in the attacking third. If, however, they can be more dynamic in the 1v1 situations, they have the quality to turn this around.
and unable to pick out a teammate. And that'll be a throw. Committed challenge. Torres. Can he convert? Dusan Tadic. Kudus. Into the advanced position. It needs an accurate cross. And the keeper had to concentrate to the full under duress. JJ Okocha. There will be 1 minute added on at the end. Miranda. The first half here comes to an end. Into the second half, the Groundhogs in front, but this a long way from being done and dusted. Okocha. Wonderful chance. Was an important piece of defending. Benassar. Kudus. It's with Bergwijn. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Xavi Alonso. Now with Kout. James Tavernier. Well, far from the ideal pass. Chance to do damage. Rabiot. Carlos Alberto has it. Well, possibilities inside the box. Well, it wasn't the easiest header to control, but still he'll be a bit disappointed.
Well, the stats tell you everything. Up until that final shot, they've been okay. They've created enough chances, but in front of goal, their finishing has been dreadful. Improve that, and I think they get back into the game.
Well, let's see. Maybe this attack will prove more productive. And a free kick awarded by the referee. Terrific save.
Well, that's a top-class save. He read it so well. Well, it's been a while, but these fans are now coming to life. Can they equalise here?
Not all that convincing defensively. High echelon goalkeeping there. Corner kick played in. And the opportunity was there.
Yeah, it's a well-worked corner, and he makes decent contact. Just lacking that bit of accuracy.
30 minutes left for play. Okocha. Kout. Well, he strayed offside just as it looked promising. And he did well to cut it out. Okocha. Well, let's see if something comes of this.
Oh my goodness, he's caught that so well. A goal of the highest class. Fantastic technique.
So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. Well, he has the measure of his opponent. Options in the middle. The keeper was never likely to be in trouble then. Already closing him down here.
Maar dat denk ik dat het verder moeten zijn.
Okocha.
Nee, hoe moet dat ook weer? Dat is hetzelfde.
Opportunity here. And opting for power over placement, but not the desired result. And a substitution in the offing.
Rabiot. Now, what can the Royals do from this position? Tadic. Now with Fuller. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Now we're inside the final 15 minutes. Just the challenge that was required. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. And whipped into the box. Count. Very quick thinking there. Dusan Tadic. Bennacer. This looks threatening. Oh, goodness me, he's hit the post. And problem solved for now. Ferran Torres. Hakimi. Oh, he looks threatening. Played into the centre. In position. And he thwarted the attack with a masterful tackle. Tadic. Could reduce the deficit. Keeper getting the touch. Oh, a stellar piece of defending. Hakimi. Oh, great attacking play. He must finish. Not on the target. And who knows, that might very well be that.
Well, that's a bad miss and probably ends their hopes here.
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Torres, magnificent defending. And they need to get tighter here. This looks more than decent. Wonderful chance. And it's in! They've eaten into their advantage. And this is not over. Not yet, anyway. So back underway. Intriguing contest, this, given. And there goes the final whistle. It's gone the wrong way as far as...
Gaan we nu voor zorgen. Wat komt nu is heel goed hoor, voor rang 2 of zo.
Wie? Nee, die kaart is fucking slecht.
Ik hoor ook geen eens muziek meer. Oh, nu kan ik niet meer alt hebben. Kan ik nog alt hebben of kan dat niet meer?
And a warm welcome to Frankfurt, the home of the Deutsche Bank Park. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is action from foot rivals. It's the Kings against the Royals.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kickoff, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Rabiot. Mohamed Kudus. It's with Diaz.
Carlos Alberto. Well, he failed to get it away properly. Oh, lovely ball. And that is defending of the highest order. Theo Hernandez. Royals moving the ball with purpose. Well, didn't go to plan in the end. Payet. Alexis Sanchez with options. Real chance. And a goal! An end-to-end game! And they weren't behind for long. So underway again, following the goal that made things level. Gertruda. Carlos Alberto has it. Kudus. Kylian Mbappe. Here is Alexis Sanchez. Can be dangerous from this sort of advanced position. But the danger averted for now. Rabiot. And the pass by Mbappe, he'll be disappointed. And that's an important intervention. Rabiot. Zinedine Zidane, and intercepted there. Not a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Mbappe? Well, given the position he found himself in, he really should be testing the keeper. Superb opportunity squandered. Bennacer. Theo Hernandez. An incisive pass, and searching for his second, but the keeper equal to the task.
Well, he's looking really lively, isn't he? Every time he gets the ball, he looks a threat.
And now the delivery. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it.
Solo per oggi, presso i punti di ristoro all'interno della stadio, è possibile usufruire dell'offerta 3x2 su vari generi.
Really vital interception. Danilo. Now with Guendouzi. High quality defending. Kudus. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Well, good work from the Kings to win the ball back. Mohamed Kudus. Who can he pick out? Diaz. It has to be! Well, the keeper wasn't worried in the slightest. Alexis Sanchez. Payet. He read the situation defensively and did his job. Theo Hernandez. It's with Diaz. Beautifully disguised ball. Oh, a really crisp effort, but just wide. Alexandro. And there to intervene. Payet. Dusan Tadic. Benassa. Now Rabiot. And continues his run. And so it is. Half time. We've. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. Danilo. Guendouzi. Dimitri Payet with it. Oh, he's really opened them up here. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it. Well, back underway here. Is there to be a response from the Royals? There needs to be. Space on the flank. Superb block on the back of the ball from the flank. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. Well, it has come to nothing. Dusan Tadic. Nicely timed tackle. In behind for him to chase. Mbappe. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Free kick in the world, but the goalkeeper equal to it. And taking it away. Encouraging this from the Kings.
Well, there it is. The hosts haven't had that much of the ball, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
Well, possession ceded. Guendouzi. Far from a good pass. Now we have 30 minutes to go. Gertrouda. Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Matteo Guendouzi. And the Kings moving the ball with purpose. Lam, the referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. And a good take under duress there. Went in strongly, decisively. Guendouzi. Dimitri Payet with it. Oh, this is looking promising. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Guendouzi. Mohamed Kudus. Kudus. Tadic. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Rabiot. Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. Mbappe. Tadic. Could have been awkward for the goalkeeper.
Ja man, even spammen, even met mezelf spammen.
Spam W's in
de chat. Best of our president zegt W in de chat, boys. Blijf gaande houden.
W in de chat voor...
Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Played over. Oh, good save. Excellent header. Growing pressure here, and another corner. Now we're inside the final quarter of an hour now. And snuffing out the danger. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Oh, fancy footwork. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Splendid tackle and a throw in coming up. A well-struck pass. A really top-notch piece of defending. Dusan Tadic. Moving it forward. Rabiot. There might very well be late excitement. 5 minutes left, and the margin just one. An important interception. So approaching the final whistle, and the visitors on course to lose narrowly here. Stuart, what have you made of it?
Oh, look out, Derek Charles here.
It's still alive. Right over for now, it seems. They're showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances. Time running out. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Mbappe. An alert piece of defending. Dusan Tadic. Good pressure. Can they make something of this? And that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors. That's the big...
...day all round for the coach to think about for the next time.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and West Ham midfield player, Stuart Robson. And we have action from foot rivals coming up for you. Stuart, your expectations?
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
Rabiot, immaculate placement. And a goal to open the scoring. A very bright start to this one. Back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. And he read it well defensively. Teo Hernandez. Tadic. Another successful intervention, winning the ball back. Promising sequence, and a crucial intervention inside the box. Kudus. Under real pressure here. It could be up for grabs. Spectacular save, top-class goalkeeping. And players waiting in the centre. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Well, not giving him any breathing room. Saeed Al-Owairan. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Dusan Tadic. Benassa. Diaz. Must score! And a goal! They're going to take some stopping now. Two in front here.
Niet in gaan bij jou wel.
De stering uitschiet voor geen reden.
Die Pieter.
Ik wil wel, we moeten nog 5 potjes winnen.
Ja.
4.
Ik heb boys, spam even drop in de chat.
Nee, zie je maar L.
Hello and welcome, and I can tell you it was a dry walk to the Gantry today. No rain in sight. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company in the commentary box today is, of course, Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is action from the Division Rivals League. Stuart, what are you expecting to see?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Really vital interception. The lineup for the Royals. Iker Casillas begins in goal. Teo Hernandez starts with Carlos Alberto in the fullback positions. Adrián Rabiot starts alongside Ismael Benacer in central midfield. And the striker today is Dusan Tadic. So on with the game, and the loss of that goal, a wake-up call for the Royals, perhaps. Brahim. Carlos Alberto. Useful-looking position, you've got to say. Can he play it in? Tadic. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. And not quite accurate enough, Stuart.
Well, I think he should do better there, but at least they're now knocking at the door.
Best. Good work to regain possession. Theo Hernandez. Really vital interception here. Best. Chance to play it in. And routine for the keeper in the end. The cross far too close to him. Might be able to get in behind the defence. A fine reading of the situation. He's got to have a go here. And throwing himself up the ball. Playing it in. No trouble at all as far as the keeper was concerned. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Mbappe. Payet! And it's there for him. That is a tackle and a half. Benasser. Kudus. How can he take them on and beat them? And a fine cross. Well, nothing comes of it. Diaz. Happy to take on the shot. Tremendous block. Real chance. Oh, no. It's gone a-begging.
Well, they can't miss opportunities like that. What a chance to equalise.
Good bit of pressing. Oh, fancy footwork. Firing it in. Alexis Sanchez. There to take it away. It's a promising Royals move. But they took care of the situation defensively. Payet.
Lees even op wat stond. Lees even voor wat stond.
No way, ouwe.
Is toch mooi, gast?
Ja, maar ik kan er niet veel over praten. Ik kan niet veel over praten.
Wat we zagen waren zware mensen
die op de tribune stonden.
And good evening to you. Southern Spanish fare on the football menu tonight. Our venue is the Ramon Sanchez Pizjuan Stadium in Seville. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, the former Arsenal, West Ham and Coventry midfield player, Stuart Robson. And we're getting ready to bring you foot rivals action. It's the Terriers, and they take on the Royals.
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
We're getting the ball forward, but they dealt with the threat first. The first 11 for Terriers. David De Gea starts in goal. Dennis Bergkamp starts with Bukayo Saka on the flanks. And up front today is Sami Alcaber. He must finish! Oh, that was begging to be put home, but the goalkeeper has it. The lineup for the Royals. Iker Casillas begins in goal. Carlos Alberto starts with Theo Hernandez in the wide defensive areas. Adrian Rabiot starts alongside Ismael Benacer in central midfield. And handed the task of playing up front today, Dusan Tadic. Brahim. Now that pass easy on the eye. Diaz must take the lead here. And they have. You've got to say, it has been coming.
Well, here it is again. And the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against. And then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace. The keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
Emerson. Alouayran. Alouayran! Body in the way. Deserves credit for winning the ball back. Diaz. Hernandez. Shown inside. Sloppy in possession from the Royals. And the Terriers looking creative and purposeful. And the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty given. Well, he's also showing him the yellow card.
Yeah, he had to make the challenge, but it was always going to be risky, and so it proved.
And the penalty is converted. A goal it is, and now he can exhale. So back underway following the equaliser. Rabiot. Theo Hernandez now. Tadic. Oh, it wasn't far away, but above the crossbar. Gertrauda. Back up with it. Antonin. Good movement. Al-Jaber, timely intervention. Poor pass under no real pressure. Tadic. He takes aim. Rifled against the post, but back in play. Not a time for cool heads.
Well, you sense the goal's coming. They're getting so close now. They just need to take one of these chances.
Good visualization and execution. A chance now with the corner. Can someone get on the end of this? Now keeper getting both gloves on the ball. They've got it now, what can they do? And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Bergkamp. And they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Mohamed Kudus, and that was a very fine read. Bergkamp, moving forward effectively. And cleared behind.
Kudus is wel slecht, hoor. Kijk hoe hij speelt in de spits.
Line for what is going to be a corner kick. And it is substitution time at this juncture, not just from one side, but from both. He scored once already and close to making it a double.
Well, every time he gets on the ball, he looks a real danger today.
Nicely timed tackle. Using his strength to shield the ball. Well, that's the end of that move for now. Decent position for the Terriers to be in. So, a corner here.
Well, they've been frustrated for quite a while now, but these fans have suddenly come to life.
Oh, good defending to stop a decent-looking attack. Rabiot. Disappointing pass. Tadic. Shot attempted. Closed down straight away. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. And continues his run. A really top-notch piece of defending. And the half-time whistle is sounded. That is going to be all for the first 45 here at the Estadio Ramon. Underway then in the second half, and the two teams matching each other just about stride for stride. Free kick awarded then by the referee. Here's Lam. Bergkamp with it. This might be ideal for the counter. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. Great vision from Adrien Rabiot. Politano. It must go in, surely. And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front! So on they go again, the Terriers, disappointed to have conceded. Can they come up with an equaliser? Safe fair hands, did his job. Richarlison. And the counter looks on here, options available. Real chance. Back underway, the game having been squared at 2-2. And coolly done in the end. Hernandez. Takes the shot. And the attempt just wide. So unfortunate. Joe Linton, Alouairan, see some progress with the ball at his feet. Dusan Tadic, a very effective challenge put in. Oh, it might be. Can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. An important interception. Good movement. Richarlison. A good and fair challenge. Richarlison. Goalkeeper in charge of the situation. Played over and across the byline, a goal kick as a result. And he takes it away. And good use of advantage, the referee allowing play to continue. Royals moving the ball with purpose. And a touch of finesse. Oh, cleared off the line. Alert defending. Dennis Bergkamp. Superbly played by Bergkamp. Going for the dink. Oh, a superb chip. Spellbinding. Hello, great to be with you from a city that should be on the must-visit list of most football fans, I think. We're at the Estadio de Anoeta in San Sebastián. My name is Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Stuart Robson. And we have action coming up for you from Foot Rivals. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
The referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. Carlos Alberto. It should be. Can they keep it out? And second time around, he scores. But the keeper left to wonder what his defenders were doing.
Good night, London.
7 degrees, it's a Napoli, I say.
Jezus.
Are you good? Zie je hoeveel bal bezit ik had? 100%.
En dan heb je een potje nog?
Ja, we doen nog één potje nog. Ja. Dan zit ik op de helft van deze.
Hello and welcome, and I can tell you it was a dry walk to the Gantry today. No rain in sight. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And we've got action from the Division Rivals League coming right up. What might we see today, Stuart?
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kick-off, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Well, far from the ideal pass. And the lineup for the home side. David De Gea stands between the posts. John Stone starts alongside Nathan Ake in central defence. And up front today is Saïd Al-Owairan. Okocha. Oh, he saved it well. favoured a short one here. Another corner kick conceded. Let's see what they do this time. It's a short one. The chance might be on for it. Could be. Was an important piece of defending. Going short. Well, another corner following on from the last one. They take it short. Garincha. Joao Linton. Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say, it was on the cards. Well, back underway here. Is there to be a response from the Royals? There needs to be. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
Short corner it is. Garincha. Onto Okocha. He's got to score! And able to get a body in the way. Well, opting for the short corner. Garincha. Is it going to be? In it goes!
This is not good when you play most players all day now.
Excitement in the Amsterdam air as we get ready for a big night of football at the arena in this great city. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And what we have coming up for you is a foot rivals match on the menu. Stuart, your expectations?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
The lineup for the Royals. Iker Casillas begins in goal. Carlos Alberto starts with Theo Hernandez in the wide defensive areas. Adrian Rabiot starts alongside Ismael Benacer in central midfield. And handed the task of playing up front today, Dusan Tadic. This is the lineup for the visitors today. Thibaut Courtois is in goal. Yoan Capdevila starts with Cafu in the fullback positions. Yaya Toure
Derek,
plays.
He's got to tuck this away.
And he didn't hesitate. Good thing too.
Well, he's so quick off his line. That's great goalkeeping, you have to say.
Well, nicely cut out. Well, no doubt about it, this man, Dusan Tadic, is very hard to keep quiet. Stuart, what do you anticipate seeing from him today?
Well, the best players can play in tight areas, and he can certainly play in tight areas, in and around the box. His creativity is excellent. Playing little one-twos, balls round the corner, linking up with other teammates, just to have that little bit of penetration. He's going to be key to breaking down this defence.
Oh, great defending. Nicolas Gonzalez. Charles de Ketelaere. Just the challenge that was required. Dusan Tadic. Plenty of running room in the wide position. Can he put them in front? And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Yaya Toure. And given away. Oh, fancy footwork. Could be. Nicely saved. Who can they pick out? Relatively straightforward to mop up defensively. A delicious piece of skill. Sustained pressure, and now they have the ball. It is a decent looking attack here.
could be. Goalkeeper in charge of the situation. Who can he pick out? Wonderful header, excellent goalkeeping. And behind it's gone for a corner. Passing it clear. And given away. In it goes! The opening goal in this contest. And the ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Not a good place to win it back, and let's see what it leads to. Nicolas Gonzalez. Useful looking ball. And a touch of finesse. Oh, a superb chip. Spellbinding. So underway again, following the goal that made things level. Well, far from the ideal pass. Nicolas Gonzalez. Tadic. Pedro. And on to Capdevila. Yaya Toure. Declan Rice. This is Pedro. Well, possession ceded. Good use of advantage by the referee. Kudus. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. And a good-looking ball. Well, that's the end of that for now. They were playing fluid football, but then the foul, and now you would anticipate a yellow card. Well, he's gone into the book.
Well, he was late and he deserved a booking for that.
He goes short. Can he find the net? Well, the keeper wanted to take it cleanly and did.
Well, as the stats tell us, they just haven't created enough chances. They need to get the ball into wide areas, get crosses into the box, and then get their front players attacking the ball.
Well, they're in possession now. Can they slot it home?